Senate will come to order. The prayer today is offered by Reverend Craig Wexler, and I will lead in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Almighty God, we come before you today preparing ourselves to sign off on the work we've been a part of yesterday. Give us your grace and countenance. Let us give reverence to your compassion in all we've done, and help us to end our work in right spirits. You are the author of all things, and we pray that you write on our hearts and in our minds your word and your spirit of love and mercy. Give us your peace that surpasses all understanding. In your name we pray. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Secretary will call the roll.
Senator Bolin, Breitling, Kamak, Castleberry, Crabtree, Kerr, Diedrich, Duhamel, Duvall, Foster, Frye, Mueller, Greenfield, Heinert, Hunoff, Johns, Johnson, Klum, Kolbeck, Maher, Nesseba, Nordstrup, Otten, Roll, Rush, Schoenbeck, Shane, Fish, Smith, Stalzer, Steinhauer, Sutton, Simmons, Tobin, Wheeler, Wick, and Zickman. We have a quorum, Mr. President.
Certainly sounds like we have a quorum. Approval of the journal.
Mr. President, the Committee on Legislative Procedure respectfully reports that the Secretary of the Senate has had under consideration the Senate Journal of the third day. All errors, typographical or otherwise, are duly marked in the temporary journal for correction, and we hereby move the adoption of the report. Respectfully submitted, Senator Schoenbeck, Chair.
Is there a second?
Second.
Thank you. All in any comments on the motion? Hearing none, all in favor say aye. Opposed, nay. Motion carried. Reports of standing committees.
Mr. President, the Committee on Legislative Procedure respectfully reports that Senate Resolution 703 was delivered to His Excellency, the Secretary of State, for filing at 9:35 this morning. Respectfully submitted, Senator Schoenbeck, Chair.
Probably doing the pledge.
I'm going to have Pastor Wexler do our closing prayer. Please rise.
This is the first day I ever get more words than you guys do. And I've respectfully held my tongue all the time, but the way you guys do attendance for K, I pity your elementary teachers. The Lord be with you. Gracious God, you are the God of creation, the God of new life, the God of forgiveness, love, and mercy. We pray that our work done here in this legislative body was accomplished with justice and care. We pray for your healing presence in the lives of everyone affected by the situation that has led to this week. We pray for both Joseph Beaver's family, and we pray for Jason Roundsburg and his family in these difficult days of grief. Grief is an emotion that comes for different reasons and different circumstances for everyone involved, but nevertheless, the emotions felt at this time are only fully known by you, O Lord. Help all of us turn to your kingdom's work. Help all of us trust in your ways. Help all of us confess our sins and brokenness and respond to this work with humility, self-reflection, and diligence to your word and your word alone. Forgive any of us who partake in pride and place ego ahead of any of the necessary work that we have participated in. Remind each of us that we are called to live above reproach in the servant work that we have been elected to do. Give us your countenance and grace as we move forward into the weeks and months of work that lies ahead for each of us as we serve our constituents. And for some of us who are leaving this space today for the last time in this capacity, give us courage to still serve the people of the state. We no longer serve the state, but we still serve the people. Bless us, Lord, with courage to live faithful lives in response of what your Son accomplished for each of us on the cross. It is in Christ's name we pray. Thanks be to God. Amen.
We're going to call a motion. Madam Secretary.
Senator Kamak moves that the Senate do now adjourn sine die.
You want a countdown, Spence? All those in favor of the motion to adjourn will say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, nay. Motion carries. We are adjourned. Sine die.